is Shashkan from Savita School of Engineering. Now I am dealing with the topic of computer architecture. In the computer architecture, now I am dealing with the optical memory. Optical memory is nothing but optical memory is an any storage method that uses a laser to store and retrieve data from optical media that is use a low power laser beam to record and retrieve digital data compact. And example of optical memories are disk and DVD are the most of the examples of optical memory. And optical memory is classified into two parts, and bit level and packet level. And again, bit level is classified into vertical and non-vertical, and packet level is classified as delay level and retractive loop. And vertical, it is classified into three types: optical disability, optical inaccessibility, and retractive loop, and non-optical and PCMP. These are the main things in the optical memory. Thank you.